Alright guys, let's continue on. Right, so our next heading is to go to that, the pad, where the lock or that, door was. Actually, you know what guys? Let's actually take those blue herbs. Damn. I think I missed two red herbs, didn't I? I don't think I can go and get them. Oh, damn. Yeah. Because the worm destroyed the whole, like, cemetery path where you could actually make your... You know, where you had to basically run to get the herbs. So, damn. Oh, well, we missed... We lost two herbs, but we picked up two blues. Ah, oh, damn. No. I actually forgot about that part, guys. You know, the whole cabin part of Resident Evil 3. I want to discard the key, yes. Oh, what, on caution? Yes. Oh. No! Nemmy guys, those tentacle things on them. Oh god. Damn. What options have we got here? Push them off, jump off. God. Let's push them off. Yeah. Take that. You have to work for your meal. Explosive there. It's actually locked, okay. There's a key card right there. I need a card for that. Uh-huh. Treatment control room, it's locked, okay.
Carlos.
Uh-huh.
Jill, listen very carefully. They're planning on launching a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks. The explosion will be powerful enough to destroy everything.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. I heard it straight from a supervisor.
They'll go this far to cover their tracks?
Come on, we have to hurry. There isn't much time left.
Hey, Carlos. I think we'll save it here, guys. Hold on, let's pick this up. Facility key, right. That must be for the treatment control room thing. You think more on this room? What's this? It's nothing. Kinda wanna use up this mind thrower for fun against zombies. As well, get the use out of it. I think I came from that room, didn't I? Yeah. Ah, let's see it. thought we'll forget. Okay, Sea of Six Graveyard. More resting room. Okay. Put this back quick. There's a card reader, right? It's a case we need. Card reader for those two, a need for a door, and need an elevator. More blue herbs, damn. Might as well pick them up. Oh! Don't think that's going off. Is that one? I'll wait. Yes. Aha. Yes. Okay. There's gotta be something here, guys. Can we just use this area for pressing buttons? So we need to get past that. Aha. No, this is... it's set this time by saying, okay. You push the button, yes. Power has been supplied to the CFU system. Yes, some doors locked. Damn. If any lockers? No. So that must be a room for the elevator. Okay. Leave that there until we get out of this room. We take the system disk. Okay. Now, can I combine the blue lights? No. Okay. Right, let's light them up. Oh, damn. It's only done blow up with his friend. Aha, wait. Oh, wait. Damn. Yeah, see guys, I could have actually used those two red herbs to pick them up. I forgot, didn't I? But... oh well, leave those two there. Oh wow, I didn't think this would be a room. Elevator. Let's go out. I think I saw that room that we unlocked, and that steam room. Yeah, that's right. It's locked. It is locked by a system. System power, okay, watch your error. Quiet unlock, okay. Yes, we're going to the elevator, Liz. Question is, are we going up or down? When you push the button, guess we're going down, guys. What's in here? Oh, God. Alright. Wow, guys. Damn. That hunter took my head off. Damn. Like it was butter. Wow.
Resident Evil.
Always did like some of the animations for the hunters. We get the jump and try to straight you in that, it's pretty cool. Good job, we'll save guys, wow. Okay, now we can check if we've got any spare green herbs in our chest here. Damn, shit ton of first aid sprays, take that now. Couple of powders, magnum bullets. Kinda wanna get my wear out of this guy's the handgun. Then we gotta do all this steam puzzle thing room again. Pick up these. I have no idea what's coming up, guys. Let's put these two blue herbs back. Oh damn, went back in the steam room thing. Get off me. Okay. Let's kill these zombies here. No. Nice. Wasn't there something here? Yeah. Ah, just this way. I wonder what can poison you. There's so many blue herbs around this area, please. Damn, really? That's instead of hunters, it's those stupid plant things, huh? So it's random, the enemies are random. Pretty cool. The water pollution control device functioning at the plate. It displays an error message. Okay. Shotgun shells. Don't think we need them. Considering that all the powders we got. Yeah. We don't need any shotgun shells. Just need the magnum and the grenade launcher. Stupid snakes. The filter seems to be completely blocked. A liquid with a nasty odor is leaking out. Damn. Yeah, I killed your daddy or your mother. Stupid worm snake thing, whatever they are. Cool there, boss. The worm fight. Put all these away. I'll keep one. Just throw him, I think it is, guys. Yep. There it is, guys. The water sample. Is that something? Skate manual. I'll just tell you about the puzzle itself, I think. God damn, guys, I'm gonna struggle with this puzzle. I know I am. It's probably gonna take some time. Powders. God, three powders. Damn, more powder? Really? To the first aid spray. Huh. I should have actually combined an E and a B. And then an E to get the actual, to get the flame rounds. I'm sure I should have done that first. There's a tiny slot where a plastic could fit. Okay. So that's it. There's a tiny slot where a plastic card could fit. Alright. Water pollution alert, whatever. Investment of burst to maintain the safety, the lock will not be released until the main transport. Oh god, the sea in the skies, ugh. A device check water quality, a water sample is deep. Crap, okay. Let's do this. Right, so we're going to make that pattern on the top, line thing. With the E, B and C that we've got, and then we've got a match on the bottom, basically. Does the device check the water quality? Will you operate it? Not yet, let's actually do this first. I think if you get a B, it's like grenade rounds or something. Or not surrounds, I think it does surrounds, yeah. And E is flame. Alright. Oh god. Well guys, you just gotta guess, haven't you? You know, it's... all these puzzles, you have to basically guess, you know, what they are. You operate, yes I will. Okay. Right, I guess we'll just go with whatever. Let's go back. I'm just gonna randomly place these guys. Check here. Check. Huh. Well, the end's right. Let's go back. Try test B. Let's try it. Oh! Ah, damn. Ah, damn. Yeah, let's try this. Damn, guys. Oh, God.